just. No. So there are some things to think about here, and a little bit RNG as well. Now they run away over there, but you want to hit like the weapon skill on the team as much as possible. So here goes the first 1.2. No later than that. You can't be overlapping, otherwise she will take off, and we don't want that. So not now, maybe, but later. There. What is she doing now? Might be red. Yeah, that sucks, but. I'm gonna do a few ones, so just to show, here's another one. So it is gonna change a little bit depending on. Oh, now I was late. That was dangerous, it overlapped. So yeah. This is like a bad try, by the way. Simply because she's. Ooh, and boom, yeah. Alright, so that's a bad one. Let's try another. See if we can get some RNG. I had a perfect try when I was going, by the way, but then I like delayed the chain a bit to kick off. Because sometimes you won't even move. That's like amazing when that happens. Let's see. Where's my team? There's best, okay. That's not red, I think. Oh, it is red too. Okay, so it's basically the same thing again. What we want is obviously when there's no red, which can happen. These are really good. Because they take a while to do. I could actually delay the chain there, maybe, and or the weapon skill, maybe get Beth in there, maybe. Yeah. Let's have another one. I think the maximum is like 20 and a half, maybe. Okay, Elphaba. I'm gonna show the team at the end of the video. And let's see. Everyone can get in here, nice, they're standing there now. Praying no red. Chain should be pretty much 1.3, 1.2-ish. There we go. I don't know what this is, could be lasers. It's actually lasers.
Yes.
Then I'm just going for it, by the way, I'm not delaying this. Everyone is standing there, Beth is running away, I don't know why. Don't go anywhere, boss. That might have been red. Which is, this is like a perfect one.
Yeah.
Yeah. How much was that?
Oh.
Oh. About the same though, that's actually interesting. No red still, like, I actually did more with
no
red.
Crit lag.
Yeah. But yeah, that's how you want it to be, basically. Just go for it, don't delay and be like, is she going anywhere? Because there's a small delay sometimes, so just go for it, like with the weapon skill. Gonna try one more here, see if we can get one with red, just to show. Now everyone is running around. Stop running around. It's interesting how good they are to avoid these kind of things that does no damage. Well, there is those purple lasers in like AI play where they don't go anywhere. Just stand in them. Super annoying. Anyways. Let's see what happens now. That could be laser, could not be laser. Oh, it was red. Now she's gonna go. We missed that weapon skill, doesn't matter. So here. This should be a nice demonstration. Let's wait now.
80 million? 19, maybe?
Beth, come on!
No!
Nah. I think it would have been better to just go for it at that point. Because she didn't really get it off anyways, and we could have had the downed. I think that would be more valuable, so let's just do one last one, see if we can do that again. Then I'm not gonna delay this time. But yeah, around 18-ish, let's see. Okay, everyone is in. Here comes the first one, go. And now comes the second one. Third. And fourth now. Alright. Probably. Oh, that's not red. That's not quickie.
Oh, it's nice. Quick.
Now she's probably gonna take off. Or not. That's probably red. Yeah, that's red.
Yeah.
Now she's taking off.
Lift. Yes.
Get in, everyone.
Oh, good damage.
Yeah, that's good. That's good though, even
19 million. Yes.
Yeah. Let's do one last one and see if we can do 20.
Yeah. Have you water mino on Yuzu?
No. No. Ice Queen. I don't have a water
mino. Okay. Yes. Yeah.
First week of March, I will be buying my two minos and one panda. And then it's gonna be a lot of rerolling. So yeah, that's when I'm getting it. Hopefully.
Okay.
But yeah, I'm just using Ice Queen at the moment. It's Earth and Water that's missing, so.
Yeah.
See what they do now. Rather use it too early than too late, by the way, the weapon skills. You don't want that to happen, so. No, everyone is in though, this is good, let's see what we have. Could it be red, maybe?
Laser? Red. No, she's
gonna go, so we missed that, doesn't matter. Let's go, a new one here. This is pretty much the try we wanted though, because that's like gonna show what I wanted to show, so now we're just gonna go for it. Stun her here, going nowhere, and then we just nuke.
Yeah.
Yeah. Around there. It's pretty stable, at least.
Yeah. Yeah.
So, yeah, let's show the gear first before we close this one down. Where could it be? Right. Just gonna do the whole preset thing. I believe that's the one, yeah. So you have our own weapon here, Ice Queen, obviously use the Minotaur if you have it. Double, yeah. No, that's a skill crit for lesser speed. Then we have attack crit, I believe, then crit attack 7.
Oh, okay, okay, okay.
Yeah.
Same setup, but yeah. My LAN and use have no good weapon. 78 and 79.
Ah, yeah. Definitely want that one. Well, Lawn, I guess, is kind of whatever, but at least use it once.
Yeah.
But yeah, thanks for watching.
Okay.
And thanks. Bye.